Radio 7 Cities Fishing. I'm with Mark.
What's up?
And we're going flounder fishing. Past few times you've seen me wade fishing, but I'm back in the boat today. We got coming up on high tide, so hope we can get on them for you. Hope you enjoy. All right, Mark. See if we can catch them.
Figure it out.
Definitely.
Summer solstice, a lot of fish. Damn, boy.
Get over here. First one of the day.
Please don't outfish me this time.
I'll try not to. There you go, Mark. Oh my. Got him out of the water. Got it on video.
Wasn't a keeper, it's all good. At least you saw it.
Oh, this one's digging, man. Oh.
That's a nice one. Yeah, you can fish here when the lifeguard's on patrol.
Yeah.
Nice quality fish.
Amen to that. You see the way I set the hook on them? I grabbed my pole and was like, ugh! They're right here. We should be all right. Yeah, we're good. Oh, I just got a bite. Literally just drop it at my feet and get millions of bites. Like that one right there.
See, a little jig head.
Yep, light jig head. So with the, I let the water do most of the work.
Yeah.
All the current do all the work basically, just moving around. He's gonna bite me. God, they're choking it. Oh no, give me my jig head back. I mean my gulp. No, he's swallowing my gulp. Oh, he's swallowing my gulp.
Hey,
you keep pulling him in.
Oh, look at that.
Spit
glass
up a shad?
Or
glass minnow? Yep, match the hatch.
Pretty much.
Ooh!
Good bait right there too. Put that on the hook.
Pulling them in left and right now, Mark.
Gotta get the groove. Little babies, but that's all good.
Just chuck them. There you go. That's a good one.
Hold on, here we go.
I'm gonna measure them for you. Come on, loosen up. 16. Dude, he nailed it. Got any pliers, man? Dude, they need to stop inhaling it. Behind us. Forgot my drag was loose from getting hung up. Oh, came right off at the boat. Oh, son of a... I'm gonna go tomorrow. Did not realize I was this low on everything.
One afternoon, I'll fish the great beach. I'll bring my scuba shit, not scuba stuff, but spearfish and stuff.
Yeah.
Just swim out there. I need to have like a boogie board or something and a leash. Yeah.
Definitely.
With like a chain on there, stringer for fish. Like that one guy, he had a dive thing.
Mm-hmm. Am I recording?
The numbers on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Calm down, little bud.
He's probably gonna get me. It's pretty, look at him.
Looks like he's been hooked before.
Yeah, it does. I think I just yanked this, actually.
You got him in a separate hole.
Yeah, you're right. Wow.
That's weird.
Pretty well.
And he's missing an eyeball. Look at that.
Well, yeah, somebody took out it and it healed back.
That's crazy.
Wonder if he has a tag on him.
That is gnarly, man. Damn good day of flounder fishing.
They're back on the left side of the
water. Okay, y'all, that's gonna be in today's video. We ended up getting on a lot of flounder. Still nothing like of size, and we're not sure why, because this time last year we were catching keepers like every cast, it seemed like. But I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, like always, comment, like, and subscribe.